So guys, today I'm going to do If You Bring Slime to School. So let's get on with it. I got slime. And it's super cool. You got slime? Well, I want it too. So give it up. Or I'm telling Mrs. Helga. Come on, pay up. No way! I'm not giving you my slime. What are you acting all crazy, Apple Man? Well, give it to me right now before I tell the teacher that you have your slime. We gotta do it back. If you don't give me the slime, I'm gonna have to tell Mrs. Helga. I guess. Two. And she thinks I'm gonna give it back. No way. Slime back because it's almost recess time and I want to go home and recess. What's all the commotion about? What's all the commotion about? I better not be slime. What is that? What is that behind your desk? I see slime. Not. You're the one that gave it to me. Here. You dropped my slime. Mrs. Helga, she's the one that gave me the slime, and she was the person that gave me in trouble. So here, Mrs. Helga, this is her slime. She should go to detention. She should go to attention here. She should get into detention. Cassie, you should go into detention. Go right now or I'm going to call your parents. That's also a call parents home too. You little witch. I kinda got in trouble. Give me a slime back. Ha ha, that's what you get. I think that's for this video today. Hope you guys enjoy. I know it's just all really complicated though, but yeah, I think that's for this video today. Hope you guys enjoy. Smash the subscribe button. Turn on notifications most of the time. If you did get us, then give me a big thumbs up. Comment below if you guys want me to do more of those videos. Thank you for watching. Bye, y'all.